6. Welcome back to your Vedic Math class. Hope you all are staying well. Now, we have already completed addition part. Okay, you have understood how the pattern goes on, right? You have done Resi addition where we have used Ekadhikena Purvena, right? You have also done dot method. You have done end digit. You have also done carry, non-carry. If you face any difficulty, I would say you write to me. I will jumble up all the topics together and explain you properly once again. Okay. Today we will move to multiplication. Subtraction we will do at the end. Okay. Today we are going to do multiplication. You can come to page number 50. Now, here you will learn balancing or carryover. We generally say balancing. Now, remember one thing. When you understand balancing, to all the students of class 6, I'm telling you, please keep this topic in mind. When we will start balancing, in your second term, this balancing will be there, the major part. Okay. So, multiplication will play a major role when we start in the second part. So, this topic you need to learn and understand properly. Because everywhere you will get balancing. Not now, but in the second term. So, how it goes on? Why we do balancing? How we do? We will see that. Suppose, see. This number is given to you. 13, 15, 23, 4. Okay. Keep in mind one thing. If you see that there is any single digit number, you can always prefix 0 to make it double digit in Vedic math. Clear? So when you see here, can you see your single digit number? Yes. 4. So you prefix 0. Okay. If you prefix 0, there is no harm. The number is not changing. Remains same. Now next process. We will start from our right end. Balancing we start from right end. Okay. Now whatever is the last number, put this down. Done. Understood. Whenever you get a balancing number, no matter how, like whatever the balancing pattern is given to you, 4 pattern or 5, 6, 7, whatever, the last number you consider, if you see it is single digit, you add 0, prefix 0. Then this last number, one space, put this down. Now carry this one and take it here. So 23 plus 0 will give me 23. Again, I will take the last number, put this down. Clear? 2 is left. I will take 2 here now. So, it gives me 1717. Okay? So, what is my last number now? 14. Now, after 14, can you get any number? No. So, whatever is here, take that down. This is your answer. 1, 4, 7, 3, 4. Clear? I hope it is clear. It's not that tough. Next one. I'll take 74, 31, 25, 25. So here all the numbers are double digit. Let's start from right end. Put this down. Take this here. Gives me 27, right? So you put this 7 here. Done? Then 2 is left. Keep it here. Gives me this. Now, 3 you take it here. Done. Take this 3 here. Gives me this. Any number left here? No. Just add up. 7 7 3 7 5. Clear? This is your answer. So when this balancing is given to you, you have to show the answer in this way. This is the direct form. And try not to do this. To show you, to explain you, I am doing it. But you will keep this calculation in your mind. You are doing Vedic math. So at the beginning only, at only two sums or max to max three sums, you can try out this pattern. Next onwards, just direct write the answer. Clear? That also I will show you. So when it is 5, I consider 0. 5 I put down. 0 moves. 4 I put down. 1 moves. 7 I put down. 3 moves. 4 0 7 4 5. Clear? I have not written anything. Direct you need to write the answer in this. Done? One more I'll show you. I'll take my number. 40 32 7 8 4 3 2 7 8. Check it. 8 down, 0 here, 7 down, 0 here, 2 down, 3 here, 3 down, 4 down. Nothing is left. Clear? One more sum. Almost all the sums I have done. 37, 46, 18, 21. So all are double digit. 1 down. This will become 0. 2 is here. 6, 7, 8. 7 will go here. 11 means 41. 4, 1, 8, 0, 1. Clear? So you are going to do only page number 50. You will not move to page number 51. Okay? This is your homework. Both the books, 1A and 1B, you are going to complete page number 50. So for balancing, you need to keep in mind that this is the process I am going to do. Always I will start from right end. I will check if any number is single digit, I will prefix 0. And all the calculations that are there, which I need to do, I will do it in my mind. I won't write. Okay? So in this way, you are going to solve multiplication. Now, once we complete multiplication and then balancing pattern, once we complete all the exercise, then we will move to subtraction, the last part. Okay. Now, you know, balancing means multiplication. What is it called in Sanskrit? It is called guna. Just revise it. In Sanskrit, subtraction is called vyavakalanam and addition is called sankalanam. Just to revise it, I am telling you. And multiplication is called guna. We have already done ekadikena purvena sutra. We have done, right? And we have learned in addition what? We have done end digit, carry, non-carry. Then we have done dot method. We have done raci addition. All these things we have done, right? Now we have started with balancing or carry over. So once this is done, I will move to subtraction. I hope there is no confusion in balancing. It's almost clear to you. Even if any of you, if you are getting any confusion, do write to me. I will just explain you once again. Okay? Just do page number 50. Take the snap, complete the work, send it to me. I will correct it. And one more thing. Please do not send book B. I don't need that book. That is for your practice. Okay, children? So you are only going to send me book 1A pictures. Okay? So today till this much, take care, have a blessed day ahead.